Hey guys, what's up? It's the girl Priscilla, back at it with another video. Today I have a special guest. Her name is
Emily.
So for today's video, judging by the title, I'm gonna be doing her makeup because if you don't know this, I don't know how to use makeup. I'm such a good makeup. So we have, you can't see, have all the makeup here. She brought like her foundation thingamajig. I don't even know what foundation. Well, I know what it is. I just don't know how to use it. So I just like watch your entire face. Okay, so yeah, that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna be doing for this video. What are you looking at?
Look at you.
Let's get on with the video. So you gotta point that way. Ready? No, ready, set, go. So we have all the makeup laid down. Well, laid down right here. This is like my box. Everything on top is hers, and we have highlight right there. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing we can do is what is this? No, that's not this. Foundation? Yeah, sure.
It's primer.
What's this? What is primer? Actually, you can't tell me. I'm just gonna put this on your face. So we're gonna be using the Tarte. Focus! Oh, there you go. Gonna be using this thingy. The baby tinted. This looks like so weird. Bailey, stop. Oh, Bailey's my dog, by the way. He's behind the window, so. How do you use this? Wait, you can't tell me. I'm supposed to just do it. It's called the makeup challenge for the reason.
For a reason.
Well, okay then. Oh jeez, stop. Okay. Okay then. Well, this looks like this, but this also looks like. I don't know how to do this. Oh, why am I so white? Okay. I'm so sorry if I ruined all your makeup now. Okay, so we're gonna use this beauty blender thingy with this thingy here. I guess we're gonna blend it. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, oh, wait, is it the thingy where you draw like a triangle? That I see people draw triangles with this. Oh, that's right. There you go. Am I doing this right? Stop moving your head. Oh. Wow, you're white as heck. Okay. Somebody's Snapchatting me. Go away. Okay. So I think I finished it, but if I didn't, oh well. So that's what she looks like. Moving on to the next thing. Oh, so we're gonna use this thing. We're gonna use this thing by CoverGirl. It's called Cheekers! So we're gonna, how do you open this though? We're gonna use this. Anyway, so we're gonna use the, oh, now I see it. So we use this and it looks like this and yeah. Smile! Wait, let me go like this. Okay. Now, we're done with all that.
On to yours.
On to my kind of makeup. So we're gonna give her a little bit of highlight. I'm gonna use whatever this thing is. Let's see this real good. So I have this liquid illuminator. Oh Jesus. By Profusion, yeah, okay. It says that it comes in a box, and it says to blend it. Blending it in with your foundation. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna use this to get go like, pop, pop, pop. I'm gonna use it back.
So funny.
I know. item is, I don't know what you put on next. But we're gonna guess and we're just gonna put on, So she already did her mascara thing, so I guess we're just gonna use eyeshadow. Wait, do you put eyeliner first? No, you put eyeshadow first. Okay, so today we're gonna be using the All Natural thingamajiggy. And maybe this thingy, this Kylie thingamajiggy, okay? And then we also have this Smoked Urban Decay palette. And yeah, okay, let's figure out how this works. Let's do it! So we're gonna first start off.
Ooh, look at that, guys! Ooh, look at that.
There we go. I fixed the lighting. Anyway, so we're gonna be using the All Natural palette by Wet n Wild, and we're gonna start off with this base thingy. We're gonna use this white as a base. I don't know what this is called. They put the stupid numbers in the wrong way, but okay. So we're just gonna. Okay, close your eyeballs. Okay, so we started with the... What is he doing? Anyway, so the next color, we're gonna use... Why did I close it? We've been recording for 9 minutes. I thought this was gonna be longer. It's gonna be a lot longer than I... Oh wait, I forgot you could contour. Should I? Nah, I don't know how to use it. So I have my cousin gave me this. It's a big cover concealer kit. Oh wait, I didn't say contour, I meant concealer. What's concealer? Never mind. I don't know what concealer. Okay, never mind. We're skipping this. I don't know what it does. Anyways, okay. So next color, we're gonna use the. Okay, we're gonna use this palette because it seems easier. So we're gonna try to recreate. Okay, so we're gonna try to do this one. Can it focus? I don't know what it is. Okay, next thing. So, and then it says to put that. So, first we got put 3 in
number 5, which is 3, 1, 2, 3, 4.
So then you have to use this color right here.
Gonna get your eyeballs.
Ooh. So, it says to put this color in the inner.
And you go put it on the, like, this part in the eyeball.
Now we're gonna use the black color. Oh wait. So now let's just use.
Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So we're gonna use this color right here for the outer edges of your eyeball. Yes.
Don't hate, guys. I actually do not know how to use makeup. Okay. Oopsies, I made one higher than the other. Okay, it blends in, I hope. Okay, and then...
Oh
Oh, no, guys. Oh, you look like you got hit in the eyeball.
I might as well make it in.
Okay, and then it's just to
That's
put
why
this
you
one
use
at
the slab.
Top. I'm just kidding. Okay. Well, we're just going to leave the it like that and see what happens. So now, we're going to use eyeliner.
At the top, I think. Right. So, for today's eyeliner, we're going to be using this.
What is this?
You got
London Ico. London Ico.
Okay.
Focus. Well, it won't focus. So, but it's a liquid eyeliner and it's called skinny
and it looks like a marker.
So let's blend!
Yeah, okay.
Close your eyeballs. Oh, gosh. This should be interesting. Yeah.
Close your eyeballs. Watch it move a lot to this.
So like this is currently the situation, guys.
Why wing?
Not looking good.
I think someone hit me, guys.
Yeah, probably. Anyway, so we're just gonna use this white for the base and just cover everything back.
So nice. Holy!
Okay, we're gonna redo this. Give me a makeup wipe.
I only have one left.
What do you mean? There's like five in here.
No, that's one big one. That's why I said, just wait till the end.
I'm gonna raise both eyeballs. Mm-hmm. Those are beautiful. Oh my god, I
didn't
even like that.
Priscilla!
Oh.
Is it the
line water?
Water's going into my eye!
I didn't know I went on that
next. I'll get this. Yeah,
can
I see the
towel
or whatever this is?
Okay, ready, guys? This is how you create a perfect wing. Use tape or a band-aid.
Band-aids come in handy, guys.
I'm gonna do this eye first.
Okay.
Yeah. That open your head, I think. Oh god. Okay! We're back. Stop closing your eyeball. You made me mess up.
I'm gonna restart boy and do something simpler.
Okay?
We're so Egyptian?
We'll go use this color here.
Well, anyways, let me finish this
color right here
before you ruin it even
for
more.
The inner, like the middle part of your eyeball.
Get fancy, yeah.
Am I supposed to close my eyes, not open them?
I don't know. Why are you asking me? I'm not the makeup person. Okay, I totally did this right. Wait. Oh, well, then I'll use this. I'll be back! Take five!
Holy moly, guys. What? Make sure you guys hit her up for homecoming. Look, it got that black eye.
That was better than the other one did. Well, we got a little bit of this color because you can't really see it. And then add a little bit more of this middle color. I'll make her look. Oh, I'm not gonna say that. I smeared it down your cheek.
Yeah, I was like, what the is that?
Oh, here. Oh, if you want, use a little bit of white to cover it. No. There we go. Okay. Wait, what is this? It's still in dark right here.
I know.
Okay, I go. Wait. Yeah, okay.
Now we go back to eyeliner, but not the wing. Don't worry, I can do eyeliner. It's not a wing. What? Why you gonna trust me?
Okay.
Just because I'm blind.
My eyes are dark. They look dark.
They're not that dark. The camera doesn't do it justice. And I'm not gonna do a wing this time. Cause we all know what happened last time. So, get everything out of the makeup. And lay out the middle with it. I'm gonna go with the middle part of the evil. And in the inner corner of the evil. So, the inner corners of the eyeball, we're gonna use this white. White base or white thingy right there. So we just go dab 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 on the meters. So we go dab 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 again. And then on the edges, I saw that. We're gonna use this color for the little edges. The edge of the eye. Hold your eyeball. Now she looks like the American flag-ish. The highlight though!
Okay.
You're gonna take a tiny bit of black. Teensy weensy little bit of black. Teensy bit. And put a little bit of white in there too.
Oh.
Just like that.
Okay. Moving on.
To the very corners of the eyeball. It's terrible, I know. Okay.
I'm not a pro, so don't judge. There you go, blend it all in.
I lost the blending brush. Dang it, really?
I found it.
You're gonna look beautiful after this one. Okay. Color. Don't worry, this one will look better. It'll look a lot better. Hey, all that. That's a thick line.
No comment.
Okay. I've never been. Okay, one eye looks better than the other. Okay. Okay, if you ever want me to do eyelash, it won't be on your eye. It'll be on your skin. Beautifully.
Eyeliner tattoos, guys.
Hit me up. Okay. Now we're gonna do lip. I don't know what to use for lip. Oh no, we gotta do highlight. So we're gonna use the liquid illuminator as a base for the loose powder highlight.
Oh, yeah.